now. Bright, bright sky.
There she is, the Palamecia, pride of the Sanctum Sky Fleet. This mighty flagship currently serves as a prison for the Lassie apprehended in Nautilus.
Lindblom, chapter 9.
Official sentencing upon the convoy's arrival in the capital.
So what's with the freak show?
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie. With their execution as the climax, the people will cheer their demise, and Falcie dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes. But it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.
Nothing can go wrong. Alright. So it's just lightning here. Oh, we get everybody. What's that? That's 1,000. That's 1,000. That's 1,000. Let's right. Boom. 1,080. Steel Guard, that's what we wanted. Oh, Snow's got a lot. Oh, because we didn't use him for a second there. That's a big one to have. Revive allies from KO and restore their HP. That is huge. Huge. Yep, so now chapter 9. Alright. did all that. I hope. Oh, you want to talk?
My dad's all right. Another cavalry unit. I kind of wish I could talk to.
And once we take off, there's no turning back. This baby back here is a SCICOM vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SCICOM guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Aw, that's so sweet, Hope.
Are you scared?
Clearly somebody's got a crush.
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy, and Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bond.
Yeah, right?
It's go time.
Go. Enough this lovey-dovey Hallmark stuff.
What do you mean, this guy?
Didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
Oh, we got this guy.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
What's the holdup?
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
Alright.
Code red, repeat. Code red. Attention all crew, this is not a drill. Code red.
Alright. Let's tear them up.
Do it.
We're here for Vanille and Saz. Stay focused.
What's up? Gotta get him staggered quick though. Hoping there's a good CP boost here.
Huh.
I forgot to set. Oh wait, we haven't even had a chance to set our classes yet. I don't feel so bad. I don't feel dumb.
Looks like they want to play.
No kidding. So where to?
Right up there.
All right. Let's do this. Like that. That makes no sense. Medic, medic. Sentinel. Medic, Surge of Saboteur. Surge of Commando, Commando. Commando, Surge of Saboteur. Yeah. I like it.
Back me up. Keep the enemy off balance.
Let's go at these guys again. Boom. This guy. Boom. I'm getting some more CP, at least 384. Almost 800 the last two battles, so some. Check equipment though. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Any day?
This is crazy though. This is all an airship. Lightning's just able to jump 20 feet in the air. But imagine if Lightning played in the NBA. I think Lightning could dunk from half court.
That way.
We'll find another route. Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
Oh.
Back me up.
Spectrum. I have no idea what they do. Kill this deck man. Alright, now let's do.
Thanks.
That's probably really easy, but good time to do all that. Ah, wrong one. Well, you know, that's fine. Yeah, because I was going to say, Hope's going to get him a dagger in a sec. Boom. There. Imagine if we didn't have a mini-map. This thing would probably get really confusing quick. Ooh. Crap. Ah, they're immune to lightning. Shoot. That's all I got. It sucks. I was gonna say, if I could do Thundar, I could attack everybody all at once, but... Which is weird, you wouldn't think these things are immune against lightning. Like, nor- well, you would, but the way Final Fantasy games are, they're never... Lightning, like, electronics are never immune to lightning. Of course.
And so it ends.
Oh my god. Makes no sense. As soon as I get something else. Of course, water. It's gonna cost me what? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like 9,000. Like, yeah, 9,000 at the minimum. Alright, well, I don't think in any way I'm gonna preempt this. Oh wow, look at that. Look at that. Go up to A now, even though nobody else is. This is what killed me last time. That wasn't bad. Double commando here. Make quick work of this. Boom.
Didn't even break a sweat.
We broke a sweat. We weren't that good.
That ship's parked here. Maybe we can use it.
Alright, come on. Just one of them. I'll take them.
Back me up. Time for another approach. Just another battle.
Beat. Green sense of chip. All right. All right, I get two of these bad boys now. One more, got him.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Few drones. All right, I think we're gonna handle this. We got an immune to thunder. They weren't. Yeah, this would be such an easy battle.
Yeah.
Sweet. Which, this will be a quick one. Oh. This is gonna be a tough battle. This one, no, we'll heal. Yeah, let's heal. Take this Dragoon out. Boom. Look at those high numbers. Those high, pretty golden numbers. Is that it? No items? Okay. Nothing there. What do we get? Silicone oil. Do we fight them? Let's do a little bit of this first. Alright, that was fun. Yeah, we'll take them on. I know we don't have to, but I'd rather get the easy TP when we can. This was gonna be a tricky one. 3 deck drones, and what was it, 2 psycom goons? Ugh, shoot.
Thank you.
Quick. This is not fun. Alright, now we're good again. Got this. Hey, lap hoop. We're good. That's some Walking Dead stuff right there. She woke up like, where's the brains and blood and guts and everything?
Why can't I do it? I got no reason to keep living. I can't even kill you.
Freeze! Take her!
You should be proud. Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
A memorial? He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence? As a monument to sacrifice? The next time your eyes open will be the last.
Yeah, she seems nice.
That's my line. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
forget it. You can't change what's done.
But if I just told the truth...
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right?
Maybe, yeah.
What was it like? I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a Lassie to fight against Cocoon. It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago. We finished our focus, and we fell into a long crystal sleep.
Day one. We finally get something from the first day. Oh, look, she just magically gets clothes. That's good. So we don't want her walking around butt naked. Then I wouldn't be able to stream.
Bang! We woke up. On Cocoon, to the start of a new focus. Fang, she'd forgotten everything. And for me, just the thought of hurting people again. It was too much, so I lied. I played dumb, said I'd lost my memory. I wanted to escape my fate as a Lassie. And ever since then, I've been running away from it.
Let us through! Block our way, you die!
You trying to get him angry?
Why not? Makes it more fun that way.
Maybe they'd run. There's been enough blood spilled.
You thought they'd run? Let me refresh your memory. Those soldiers think they're protecting Cocoon from Lassie. The Falci have them all brainwashed.
Falci? I have had it. We cannot let this go on.
Attention all crew. Code green. Repeat. Code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board. Code green.